The terms proxy and VPN are easy to confuse. Both are digital tools that let you access the web like you're in another country. However, there are also some key differences. 1. VPNs reroute all web activity, but proxies don't. When you use a VPN, the internet traffic from all your applications is securely rerouted, including download clients and games. With a proxy, only the traffic on your web browser gets rerouted, limiting your flexibility. 2. VPNs work on more devices than proxies. A good VPN service offers apps for all your devices, including your router. That allows you to secure your network connection for pretty much everything in your house. A proxy only works on the device it's configured on. 3. Proxies make no guarantee about privacy or security. According to Wired, 79% of proxies don't support basic encryption. That means sensitive data like bank or health information could be put up for grabs. However, a VPN service like ExpressVPN is specifically designed to protect your privacy, providing 256-bit encryption. And with apps for all your devices, that protection travels with you wherever you go. Want to reroute your internet traffic without giving up flexibility or security? Give ExpressVPN a try. With a 30-day money-back guarantee, you've got nothing to lose.